Hello guys, welcome to our channel once again. This is your dear friend Alexa. As per Elizabeth Taylor, jewelry has the power to be the one little thing that makes you feel unique. Yes, today we will show some unique collection of artificial jewelry which can give you power package look. Guys, please don't forget to subscribe our channel and like our video. For getting the future notification, please click the bell button. So, coming back to today's collection, here are some rare but unique collection of artificial jewelry. This necklace and earring set are trending in 2021. These are all your budget friendly too. These sets you can easily get from Swarovski or any online shopping. Look at this heart-shaped pendant and matching earring. This is simple and classy for any regular use. Spiral-shaped earring along with blue stone is trending now. You can wear it with a light dress as itself it's heavy. We have enlisted some long earring as per today's trend. Those butterfly necklaces are mainly with stone and white gold or silver. You can also use it for regular use. Color will not fade, that is guarantee. We have enlisted some large necklace. These chunky chain necklaces are in high demand nowadays and price varies between $15 to $35. As per length. So hope you are enjoying our video. Yeah guys, we are offering free help to college students who genuinely needs help for a subject like statistics, mathematics, accounting, computer science, physics, biology, chemistry. We have a very professional coding expert who is specialized in Java, Python, C, C++, etc. So, if you really need our help, you can easily visit our homepage, that is tutorteddy.com, or you can send your question at help@tutorteddy.com. The link has been mentioned in the description box below. Oh yes, don't forget to send your comment in your comment box. Your comment obviously motivates us. Thank you for watching our video. And please don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. We will come back with some new and exciting video very soon. Thank you. Take care.